which is a great thing. Now, see, this coastal road, we're going to travel along this for about another 15, 20 miles, and we're going to cut across the hills of Antrim, the glens, as they're known. Okay guys, we're at the top of the glens now. We're gonna make our way down into a little town called Ballycastle, and then we're only four miles from the Carrick-a-Rede Rope Bridge. This area is all preserved. It's a sanctuary.